Today is the International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women and the start of the 16 days of activism against gender-based violence. At UNMISS, we're working with the people of South Sudan to build durable peace so that future generations can lead peaceful and prosperous lives. However, too often, rape and violence against women and girls has been used as a weapon of war here. We must unite and act now to stop rape. All communities in South Sudan must also work together to ensure that we support survivors of gender-based violence and hold perpetrators to account. My message today is that truly inclusive and lasting peace in the world's youngest country is only possible if women and girls can live free from fear. Women make up 50% of our societies. Without their active participation in decision-making and governance, no country can call itself a true democracy. As a man, a husband, a brother, a father, I have a duty to stand up for the rights of women and girls everywhere. We all do.